Welcome in. So, it's 11 o'clock and I've done a couple of changes and we've done a few things. So, we managed to lease this weeder from another farm. Have we got any weeds in this field at the minute? That's the question I'm wondering. Yeah, we have. And you also notice we put a workshop in. I'll eventually remember to change the size. Right. See how this badly filmed works, shall we chat? Some miracle. Right, does that actually work? Yes, it is. Yeah. I know the lines are terrible. But I'm just kind of hoping for some miracle. I actually want to do some quick rest work though. I should have done this off camera. That worked. We got the right time for soybeans. That's the question. Are we too early? No, we're fine. Right, that's good. That's the thing. I want crops that I can deal with. So yeah, I've got a plan. The problem is where we row from didn't quite work exactly perfectly, but it's fine. We got the roads in, so I can actually kind of hopefully work this one out. Yeah, the yield potential on this is going to be absolutely rubbish, but yeah, I'm not going to change it because mistakes happen. Yeah, we got that workshop and I've taken a little bit of the wall out. The vine, if we can delete this wall in game. It's kind of nice. Well, we still got the contracts. Scroll down. We've lost the weeding contracts. Not taking fertilising on at the moment. We've lost the weeding contracts. Oh well. Need to fix that. This covers roughly 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5. At least we can see roughly where we need to be. The Yeah, so the long term plan is spot and spray. On here. We really want the same size spread on the spot and spray. Twenty-eight meter is the maximum we can go. Yeah, by us losing the weeding contracts, we're a bit stuffed. Missed a row, you can see the three there we've missed. Tried brakes, I noticed there was nowhere else turning in that room. Maybe bits we have to go back over, you see. I'm not quite nailing this at the moment. I think next time we will go across ways. At least you can see the weeds. Actually seeing stuff I've missed. Missed one rose, but I'll come back up. Actually even harder with the way I've done this now. Yeah. You just gotta Oh, right, you've got the lines in. Oh, and now it's down. Not the right dude. Hey Enzo. Good to see you in. So we've borrowed this weed off another farmer and all the weeding contracts have disappeared. I managed to finish work early, went down the lake, went for a 2-hour walk this afternoon. Done about 5 quotes today for new jobs. Yeah, I've got a busy 2 days coming up, so I don't know how much will be on in the next 2 days. Yeah, I know the next 2 days are going to be flat out. I've been missing the odd one or two bits. We'll go back over in a minute. We're actually going too bad, this isn't. I'm not bad. I'm okay. Tired, but I'm good. What about you, mate? Right. Some jobs on this game, and at the moment, this weeding, I don't know why, my brain is just, I'm not enjoying weeding at the moment. The thing is, I've messed up this field, but I'm not willing to admit I've messed up. This is why I'm not going to correct it, because it's quite funny. I actually quite enjoy it being messed up like this. Literally a Jeremy Clarkson moment this was. still looking for that one bit that I've missed. There's them two bits. Yeah, I rang up the crop insurance and they just laughed at me. No, nor do I. Nor do I. I've also put a workshop in as well, but unlike most characters who try to play a realism game, build stunt apart from the two at the top. So the plan for today is go out the window because all the weeding contracts have disappeared. We got fertilizer being delivered later on. From another farm as well. I rang round to see if anyone's got a spare few bags. So we might have a truck turning up with a couple of 1,000 litres. I rang up the local dealer. Not local dealer, I rang up the local fertiliser merchants. Right. And yeah. So this can basically go in the yard for a minute. It's out of the way. Now we're going to... Yes, this is what I've done. I took out a couple of wall bits and put in that ladder climb. Oh, you can actually... That's clever. You can actually get on top of the... That's clever. I like that. Yeah, so we put this in. This kind of like workshop-y container. And squeezed it in out of the way. Two bags of seed left, which we don't need to touch. We'll leave that there for a minute. We'll shut this door. The realism. Boom. Shame these don't do it, but I'm going to... Oh, no, because that door's done a bit. When's soybeans? See, because I told you, I've got plans. For everything. My mind's everywhere at the moment. Soybeans. July. Right. We're gonna go ahead to speak to the fertilizing guys. And yeah. See what we can achieve. We've got all we've got is that. I want to get an Eye for Williams trailer for this. Okay, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to pop over. Bit of realism and something to do for just while we're waiting for stuff to clear them in. So we're going to head over. I want to head. Let's try there. I've got an idea. I want to just try something. We will have to do some funds editing. It will be revealed in a minute. I'm trying to make it a little bit more fun for you guys. Speaking of that, I actually got the trailer installed today. We gotta go find the trailer. So even though this is the carpentry place, he also, believe it or not, he'll sell trailers. So we'll park around the back. And yeah, he also has a side hobby of selling trailers. So, let's go see if we can find a trailer. Don't know if there's any base game I don't actually know what there is under. Right, give me a second. Let me just jump on the mod hub a minute. Nothing for 22. Okay, that sucks. Yeah, that sucks. Okay, back to the drawing board. Is we could take the one that we attached to the back of the that makes sense. I told you, I have a plan, it's just getting the plan. Off the ground.
Wash
Alright, we have got the Lizard Light trailer. We have got the Lizard Light trailer. That might do us. No, that Lizard Light trailer might actually be the one I'm after. Let's see if a bit of realism works in Shall We Chat. I mean, a little bit of editing's got to be done. This Lizard Light trailer, I don't think I've added the other one in. See how much money's different. £6,000 for a standard two-wheel trailer. And the other one is £2,000 for basically the same thing. And I quite further put lizards on, but I'm not willing to pay an extra £440. Yeah. Right, this should do exactly with what I want. Fair. I want lizards on. This is more up my market. So we want to take the full 40 off, so we want to buy that. We want to remove 82 and just remove 200 quid. Boom, done. Oh, we want to add 400, my mistake. There you go, that's just that, there you go. So we'll come pick up. I would have done this off screen. But yeah, so let's go and pick that up. That leaves us with 17. We want to get, well, I'll check. I think it's 5 bags. But we are going to use super strength to put them on, because, yeah. I like that. Got strapped all the way across. Right, let's go and see where we can pick up some stuff, shall we? Right, so we are, so that's animal dealer, fisherman, pig spy. We're here. So let's see what this is out over here. See, I'm bringing this map to life by doing different things. Pull out. Gotta change the number plate over to EF70 MRA, I forgot to do that. That's the back of the field. head into here. And hopefully this works, chap. We'll try a bit of map, even though it's a livestock market. I'm actually gonna just try something a bit clever. I wanna see if this works. So. Go with diamond fertilizers. Right, we want. We're gonna do some editing. We want 1, 2, 3, 4. One more, because I can't remember how many I've got. So that is 2, 9, 100. And what was that? I didn't get that. £20 for delivery. So. All gone. 9, 100, and call it 20 delivery, and we want to remove 1, 2, 1, 2, so we've got 5 bags. We want to remove 1,200, so we want to remove £6,000. There you go, that leaves us with 10,000. Wanna, like I said, because no one's in chat, I'm not worried about doing this. They should have an on-site floor that's down there, but I haven't put one in. Should do us for the year. That should do us for the year now. So we're down to £10,000. Do again the contracting. But yeah, so I think that's how we do it cheaper. You just got to ring up different companies to find different places to pick up. But yeah, this isn't a bad place for getting. Is it only way in? No, this isn't a bad place for getting fertilizer. There's enough storage sheds around here as well that I can actually do this. I can actually store equipment down here. But yeah. If you've been watching, you would have seen that and that. I don't know if you. I like. The thing is, it's kind of. That's. Again, it comes back to my issue of live streaming. I think we got, if we get the dealer, the dealer adds cash on top. Sometimes cheaper not just getting from the dealer. Right, what I'm doing is I want to put the shop forklift in as well. So that's on my to-do list next. Hey Enzo. I'm glad you're the only one in and you didn't see anything. You missed me finding this trailer. I found this trailer and I found these bags of fertilizer. I paid £2,000 for the trailer and I paid £1,200 per bag of fertilizer. It's not stealing. I paid for it. I rang up the local dealer. Said, yeah, I went on the local interweb, found this trailer. I think there's not quite enough front weight on this, but it's fine. This trailer may be a bit too heavy for Landry, but it's fine. Now for a job. I'm just trying to kill time while I'm waiting for stuff to do. Okay, grass is ready to harvest. I might get on with that this afternoon. Before we do that, I just want to do one more thing. How much is a store forklift? I quite like that one again. So we need £55,000. Really? 149, I forgot to reset that. Nothing to see here. Nothing at all to see there. Of course it's electric, but I then wanna... Where's age on a motor operating time? 150. Oh, it has got the side shift on it. My bad. I didn't know this had the side shift on it. That's awesome. Let's try something. Reload, analyze, fill, condition, fuel level, remove set power, rain sensor. Now, I'm gonna have to change that in the vehicle ID. Give me 2 seconds, I'm just gonna change this with the vehicle ID. Give me a minute. Latest update, my phone I'm not sure is working, but I'm trying to price a green screen at the moment. I might be getting a webcam again. So that's on my to-do list. Now I'm back on the game. Yeah. My horrible face. When I tell- steam engine roller. Right, let's hope there's some contracts that ain't fertilizing. Because, yeah, we kind of need money. I'm not worried about that grass getting cut yet, but we desperately need money. Shouldn't come up on our list, night. Good, right. So, back in the yard we are. Right. I'll probably cut that grass next game day if it's dry. We'll check the forecast. Essentially rain. Right. Can we get it cut? No contract, so let's get the mowers out. I might have to see if I can download the auto, take the auto lift off mod. Now I'll try and find which button. Like that turned this thing off. There you go, got it. this needs to be repaired soon. We need to find a contract before we can repair it. That means we are halfway on the wear inside fence. Yeah, we're halfway on the wear, so we definitely need to get this tractor up to. First headland's always the hardest one on here. And after that, it just becomes green. Get the first headland sorted out. Don't want to go too close to the road, so we don't want to take a load of rubbish. Just side of the road. Hopefully, you can meet up with the original. Once you get the first cut in, it actually works quite well. It's just getting that first initial cut. I'm going to try two headlands and just see how that runs. This is why I want the two tractors, because of how I want to do this in the future. Just a little bit there. I don't know what I'm going to do about spreading fertiliser on this yet. Got to discuss that. I'm also going to do some... I can't, mate. I haven't got the money. The plan is we got to... Anything used is what we're going to go with, so we've got a loan we can use to get used equipment. And as far as I know... Really? We got a tractor, chap! Yep, we can't afford it. can't afford it. That's the mowing done. Alright. Bet you the nitrogen on here is shocking. Nitrogen's okay. We'll lime the fields next year. We've not had any more grass contracts come up yet. The grass is ready to harvest. Wrong one, we need the rower first, don't we, chat? I'll park this out anyway, so we're going to need this in a minute. This thing up out of here, which is not going to be easy. Getting this in here was interesting to start with. Getting it out is going to be even more fun. Actually, I'm going to try and do it backwards. Watch the forks and the needles.
Before down to the ground, just to
too much of an angle. That weren't bad driving from me. And most of the time, once I get there, I'm okay. Yep. How do you get the tractor stuck? Mud. Yeah, wrong wheels. That's what the main issue would be there. Wrong wheels. Yep, that would be the issue. Mud mod, too heavy a tract, too heavy equipment. Mud mod, job done. One stuck bit of equipment. Yeah. Heaven, a heaven full of slurry. That's an interesting combination. I like that. Considering we got this thing used, it's actually been quite handy. I just wish there was a few more contracts going for this at the moment. Yeah, because we should be okay for April, but May we're going to need some cash. We're also going to need to, not only need some cash, we might also need some, some more work. That's the thing, we're running big equipment on a small farm at the moment, but it's all about future growth and contracts. Let's see how this goes with parking this in, then, shall we? Try not to smack anything. That doesn't work. The problem with this is, when you're reversing, if you go out of line once, you'll struggle to get back in. What's stuck now? That's clever. You've not got anything to pull you out with. Why are the connections not running up? Hey, let me just try and move. Move that out and sit back. Mateo, welcoming. Long time no see. Hope you're keeping well, mate. Hope you're keeping well. Right, I'm having issues with this. Where is the off button? Okay, this machine is officially broken. Nothing's connected. I end up having to switch manual attach off, but it still decided to work. Oh, that's hilarious. It's probably the funniest thing I've seen all day. Yeah, this is the Viking Fast Baler. I am running. Okay. I'll have a look in a minute. whenever I get 2 minutes. That's the plan, try and put every single bio in that rough position, is the plan. They'll either be bottom of the field or there, depending on where we need to unload. But we want to get them off this field, because I'm planning to take a lot of money in silage this year. Funny, I did spend quite a lot of my budget on grass equipment. I've got to admit, the wrapping speed is a bit too fast for my liking. The wrapping speed could do with being just turned down just a fraction, if I'm going to be brutally honest, because yeah, that's a bit of insane speed. Yeah, be interesting to see. This reminds me of when I first started 22 on the Alpine series. Alpine map, sorry. Just doing 1,000 miles a year. That's just, yeah. No mods. It's all back on there. So I'm going to go and phone up, see if we can get some manure. Some horse crap spread on here. See if we can get any horse crap. I don't think we will need much. Or we can find a company to come do it for us. Be either or. I think that's actually less bales than the first one. Got 1, 2, 3, 4. We've got 5 off here. That might be slightly less than last time. So yeah, we definitely need to do a little bit of investigation. So we'll go and grab the forklift and move them 2 bales out of the way. Just end up with a massive collection up here as the basic plan. Drop that one. Fold that up. Get that shoved back in with the forklift in a minute. we can always put another shed at the back here. The Gral's equipment, we've got some trees we can take out, but the ground is not level enough to see any issue. Still got them two straw bales left over as well. that we're doing this properly, we're also using a bell grab that tried to do this as realistic as possible. Not bad, we've managed to get the 5 o'clock, so we'll skip the next game down. Hopefully, we've got some contracts. Right, still nothing in the store. Nope. Right, how much fuel's in here? 1,000 litres, okay, because we need that in a minute. That's fine. pH is horrible, we're not worried about that. Knees rolling, we're not worried about that. This needs most of this. Okay, so it does need a layer, just a thin coating of horse manure or something, so we'll work that out. Right, close the top gate. Right, let's save and skip to the next game. Those are bumping any contracts. Right, next game though. We're slowly getting through there. So there's not much for us to do though. Right, any contracts? None. Right. Well, it's really? How can I get animals? Because I ain't got anywhere to put them. And we've only got 9 grand as well. Right. I don't want to fertilise that for another month yet. Right. The thing is, there's stuff to do.
just... I know what we could do in a minute. Again, it comes down to cost. This is the thing. Great demand. Thing is, we lost all the contracts I wanted. But that rain, that's what the annoying thing is. That rain, she's coming. I think we just need to get through this game here. We gotta have some money on our side. Because the plan is to eventually be able to lease. 18. It's not exactly the best plot of land. 19's better. But we need 18. So plot land 18. It's going to cost us... 245,000. Give us 4 fields for 2.5 grand per day. That's the target. Right. Still no contracts. So I said, I'm not overly worried. But this thing, it's just the way the farm's running. We're not losing. The key thing is we're not losing money. I'll give it a 4 p.m. and we'll just skip one day. At least then in May we've got stuff to do, so we can fertilise this. And I might actually end up just putting solid fert on that for the minute as well. Just do that next game day. Right, let's skip. Right, let's see what contracts pop up. Do we own a mulcher? We actually own a mulcher. I don't think we own a mulcher, do we? No, right. Okay, I have a plan. But, well, yay. Right, header. Wrap it. Edit. Weed him. Accept that. Details on. Accept. Right, we should be making 10, 20, 29, 30, 31.5. We should be making 30 grand. though. We'll do the fertilizer next game day, but let's go and get some contracts done. Get the weeding done to start with, because we'll give that header back, we'll give the weeder back. We got it to the end of May. It's going to do two more weeding contracts with it. I'm on till R5 chat. Where are we going with these weeding contracts? I know where I'm going. I don't want them two because they're tedders. I don't want tedders. Weeding, weeding. 4 and 38. 4 and 38. 38 and 4. 4 should be there. 38's next door, I think. We don't actually have a mulcher yet, so that'd be useful because we need a mulcher. What horse? Let me just put the brakes on a minute. How much horse is that? 150. Yeah, it's fine, Enzo. Darn it. Do we have? Mulchers. So yeah, we wanted that one. That's the maxi cut. We actually want that. So we're not going to get it. It's that one I want. So we're not going to get that mulcher. We are going to do, if we got the money, we need. I want to buy the cedar that we've got in a minute. How much is that worth at the moment? $18,000. Might purchase that at the end of the year. We can get back to $30,000 by the end of the day with all of that lot. We're rock cooking. So yeah. Plan's working lovely, chap. Plan is coming along together beautifully. Right, where am I going from here? Okay, I'm taking the long way round. I keep going the wrong way, chap. Keep going the wrong way. I've done this 2 or 3 times now. Fuel's not critical at the moment. It's getting close to it. The more critical is our repair level. We gotta go and do some repairing on this tractor soon. First, I've taken this corner 1,000 times. It's the first time I've actually taken that too sharp. First for everything. do 38 first, this top one. I didn't realise there's just an opening here. Funny, that's exactly the same crop as last year. Same crop's gone in. So, yeah, you're going to end up harvesting the same stuff over and over again. Isn't bad to know. I reckon by year, the contract's off this coming harvest, we can get most of them in. We're not trying to sort our stuff out this year. So yeah, I reckon by year three, we should be in the ideal position. There you go, there's the issue. Definitely need to get this back to the workshop when we get back and repair it. Definitely need to get this into the workshop. That worked quite well. Considering I'm just kind of just guessing where I am. Not doing too bad. Considering I'm not running on GPS. Last headland on this, and then we'll start going up and down. Yeah, it's fine. Thanks, Mateo, for being in. Good to see you, mate. You have a good day. I'll catch you in a bit, bud. I know I missed a line, this one going right up into here for spinning back down. There you go. I will just turn on the saxes. Yeah, it's quite a big thick chunk of mess. Get this field done, I'll call the stream. I'll probably go raid tonight, so I'm in the mood to raid. But no, I definitely think the priority for end of year 2 is GPS on here. I mean, that's kind of a must. Do is drive up to the next field, field 4. Rain on the way. When is rain due? Between 10 and 1. And it's meant to be dry the rest of the night. 90%, which is good. You come in this way, it's easy, because I've got some priests to line up. I want to be into the middle of the 38 if that hasn't hit 100%. I want to be in the middle of the 38. Man. Right, we're driving a four and then we'll call it. Oh, we have got some crop rotation. This was sunflowers in here last year and we got wheat. And that's the thing, I wanna probably take on all the harvesting contracts, or I might actually put it in so I don't lose them. I wanna go harvesting, yeah, on. I'm about to call this, chat. I'm about to call this. We'll drive to four and then we'll call it. And then, yeah, we'll see where we are with the money beforehand. I think, yeah, end of the month this week, we'll be going back. If I've got time in GE, I will be editing this a bit more. Weeds are a bit more pronounced in here. If I do that, you can see them. So, yeah. Right, thank you, chat. Let's go raid out.